say that indeed nutrition and health is a matter of concern of most Europeans, if not all. In other words, population is perceiving that nutrition and healthy lifestyles are related with a better quality of life and what can say wellness and well-being in the human being. In other words, there is some kind of acknowledgement about the situation. I can say that at least two European projects have managed with your question. One of them, Food for Me, realized that people is interested in personalized nutrition, but they need to be more informed, because in some cases they have some concern about the use of this data, and also they are concerned about how they can benefit in a personal matter, not as a population matter. The second project I was commenting related with the knowledge of European citizens about nutrition. And I can say that the questionnaire that was analyzed revealed that Europeans are concerned about quality of the food. They are really interested in knowing how the price is related with the benefit they can achieve. Therefore, I think the question to be solved is how to combine community and public health nutrition message with personalized and individualized nutrition application.